back again to another video, and we're going to react on Rammstein's Sonne. Is it Sonne? Is it Sonne? I think it's Sonne. And we're going to react on a live video in 2019, live in Moscow. I don't know if this is right, because they didn't give me a link about it, and I just chose the ones like a little bit official, you know, with that cool transitions of videos, because I think I saw a video that is like a just one cam or hand cam, and I think it's not really good, but I think this video is really the one. But I hope that they don't block me for this. I think I'm not gonna block my this. Yeah, I think so. Let's start the video right now. Boom. Wow, look at that stadium. Okay. Logo of Rammstein and all. Ooh. Okay. Common. Oh my gosh, again. Common again. Nothing to worry. Okay. Yeah, it's common. Flame throwing. Yeah. Ooh, there's a torch. Okay. Near at your fans. Oh, near. It's kind of risky. Okay. I can't hear, but I don't know. Is it me? Santon Ego. So much fire in this one. I don't know why if I tend to amaze with that part. Ooh. I can't really hear the sound. But this is like almost like a concert experience. I feel like I was in there. Look at his hair, it's so cool. I don't have captions. You know, it's a common thing in Rammstein, but so amazing. No, but I'm worried. I don't know. Well, it's an open stadium, so there's nothing to worry about, you know. Damn. Wow, this vibe is not about like it's not horror, it's fantasy. It's like California. Yeah, it's like an magical fantasy, like that thing, you know? The fire really gives a good effect. Ooh, so much fire. Scary. Ooh. How many fire? Oh my god, dum-dum belly. Look at that light, it's so good. Is he holding his chest? Or is he tired? Are they praying? Oh my gosh, all of them. Look at them. choreographed perfectly. You know, this is really a good concert because everyone was really like passionate of what they do, and then if there is like a cue that you have to do this, they will just gonna do it, so you know that they really love what they're doing. Oh, Antonigo has just changed his costume. It's really weird, it's really different from the group, but in a good way, you know? Ooh, okay, there's a mic. Oh, okay. Whoa, look at those lights. Champa. So everything, effect is really, really important in this concert. Oops, sorry, I don't know what happened. Wow. The shots are so good. Ow. I don't know what's that mean. Is it something that I don't know. Oh my gosh, I didn't mention this, the camera angles. It's like, it was so good. The part I really like is that the right side of the drummer has this like fire in his background. It's so good. Oh my gosh, the effect. Oh my gosh, Rammstein. They're giving you a all-out performance that is really worth watching if they have this concert, because they're really giving you a creative and amazing performance. I mean, I was like thinking if there is any chance that I became rich or maybe something, I would probably watch or maybe experience the Rammstein concert, because I think they are really, really great. Performance base is Rammstein. Really love it. Rammstein, you're the best in creating a all-out performance. Oh my gosh. That's it guys, my reaction video of Rammstein Sonne. Is it Sonne or Sonne? Live in Moscow 2019. And yeah, that's it guys. Like and share this video with your friends, with the Rammstein fans, and see you guys on the next. Thank you.